Yo, what is up, Killer Squad, Warrior Squad, what you ever want to say, and I'm back with some brand new NBA Live Mobile. As you could see, they have released a new boss. It's Jason Williams, 97. You gotta upgrade him first, so you gotta do the set, this set to get the Jason Williams from here, the 80 overall. After you completed that set, you need to go to the store, the summer bosses, and do the set thing. Where's my other 84? I just needed three more collectibles to get the 84 overalls. Jason Williams. So I don't know how to get more collectibles from it. But I'm gonna be doing this live event and see if we could get the three more collectibles to complete that 84 Jason Williams, where we gotta put him in the next set to get to unlock the 88 one. Also, for the Bernard King update, I'm really close to get the 84 one, so stay tuned for that. I might be doing a live stream later on today when no one's at home. Bro, I just love live streams a lot. Stay tuned for that too, guys. You can see I got 13,000 cred. And also, I sold my 90 overall J.R. Smith for 295,000 coins. So I got... Then I did these events to get myself more coins. Now I got a load of coins. So, let's go. We get a summertime collectible. We just need one more of that. So let's go do this again. So at least, oh my god, my stamina is out. I don't want to use all of my cash up, because I'm saving all of that cash to buy the booster pack that's in the store. I'm going to be telling you the booster pack in the store is right here, guys. This booster pack right here for the cred. Summer booster pack that gives you 10 creds for 5,000 creds. So let's go open up this bonus pack that goes for one coin. So do we get the collectibles in here? I thought that they updated or something like that, but they didn't. And also, guys, if you didn't know that I pulled an 84 Paul George. Should put this. Okay, I must be saving up my Steph Curry. Yeah, but my big man is my favorite lineup, because it's an 87 big man lineup, so that's pretty good. Now I'm gonna be showing you the sets here. I think the sets all didn't change except these sets right here. Here you gotta put 20 of those collectibles to get. I don't know what the hell is that called, but I think it's a summer cred booster thingy. No, something like that. Because here we have some gold players that we need to exchange. That's like from the same set, the Breeze. And also we could claim ourselves a summer court pack. So let's see, what do we get out of this pack. Could we pull something fire out of this? Bang. Oh, we didn't put any fire out of that pack. But don't worry, guys. We at least pulled some gold players that we could exchange. Oh, we could get a elite player. But so let's go open this up. Bing, 87 Kemba Walker. Let's go. 87 Kemba Walker. So let me go to my team and. He goes in a two-way lineup. Ooh. Oh, that's kind of tricky. Do you know what I should do? What is my... Should I sell my Kemba Walker? I don't know if I should sell the 87 Kemba Walker. let me see on the action block how much he goes for. Then I'm gonna be deciding if I should sell him. He's in. He maybe be around going for about 80k or something like that. So yeah, guys, those were set. I might be completing the 84 in my live stream, but I'm doing it later on today. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and bring some more. Peace out.